Hi everyone, I hope you're well. Today I thought I'll show you a very easy way to make a pop-up card.
First you need a piece of paper, coloring pencils, a pair of scissors, and that's it. You fold your paper in half. You lightly mark the outline of your rainbow. And then you use your scissors and cut along these lines. Fold them. The same on the other side. And you open it up, push it a bit inside, and then fold. And you should have this in your legs. And then you can start decorating your rainbow. Your colours. So you can do a much better job than me right now, but and then finally just add a little message.
And now try it yourself. Make a birthday card, make a card to cheer up someone's day. Or even to say sorry. Have fun!